We have to get Washington back. Men and women who understand not only the importance of that 10th Amendment, men and women who are committed to doing the few things that we know we have to do in this country. They're enumerated in the Constitution. And do the things that are enumerated, like defend the border, Mr. President.